Om Shri Sai Ram. Children, today I am doing FA1 revision. Subject EVS. Portions. First lesson, Animal Kingdom, and second lesson, Go Around the Forest. Question paper pattern. Children, in FA1, 20 questions are there. 20 questions also multiple choice questions. That means each question has 4 options. One of the question is 4 options. That means you can correct it. Then touch it and select it. That is the test. For example, I have one demo. That means test is here. Then you have questions stored. But children, these questions are not. These type of questions are not. First one. Honeybees gives us egg, meat, honey, milk. Correct option is honey. Children, agani wo seena select maadabeku. In touch maadiya select agutte. An example for herbivorous animal is. Children, ee meaning artha maadkolli. Herbivorous andre they are plant eating animals. Lion, tiger, crow, cow. Correct answer is cow. Select the answer D, cow. Third one, young one of dog is called, young one andre baby. Baby of dog is called puppy, kitten, calf, infant. Correct option is puppy. So select the option A. An example for animal product is, animal product yavdu, milk, fruits, vegetables, grains. Correct answer is milk. So correct, select the option A. Now I just tick the answers. Honeybees gives us honey. An example for herbivorous is cow. Young one of dog is called puppy. An example for animal product is milk. Children, now I am revising the notes. Children, for FA1 you have to study, match the following, fill in the blanks, question answers, give example, ellanu odkobeku. I am select any questions from any mains. Yav mains inda nadru nan question na tegdu multiple choice kodabodu. Now I am showing you animals and uses. Ox helps for plowing. Buffalo gives us milk. Sheep, wool. Hen, eggs. Horse, jetka or horse carriage. Honeybees, honey. Fish, eating insects in water and keeping the environment clean. And eagle, eating dead animals and keeping the environment clean. Next, animals and their young ones. Dog young one is called puppy. Cat young one, kitten. Cow, calf. Hen, chicks. Lion, cub. Elephant, calf. Deer, fawn. Monkey, infants. Children, idralli heng question frame maartive antanu torustive alva. Ade tara, the young one of lion is called cub. The young one of hen is called chicks. Atara questions frame maartive. Let's fill in the blanks. A few animals like fish live in water. Monkey, birds, insects live on tree. Many animals like yavadadru land animals tani pari bodili live on land. Our national animal is tiger. Our national bird is peacock. Our national flower is lotus. And the biggest animal in the animal kingdom is blue whale. The biggest animal, animal kingdom le biggest animal yavadu blue whale. Next, animals which eat the products of plants. Children, plant products indra avage enantivi? Herbivorous. Animals which eat flesh, egg and other products of animals. Animals fresh flesh, egg, they are called carnivorous. And animals which eat the products of both plants and animals are called omnivorous. Idr mele nano, I am asking questions. Next, the plants which eat insects. Insects tinnadike enantivi? Insectivorous plants. An example for insectivorous plant is Drosera. Insect in anton plant ikon the example yavdu? Drosera, cobra lily, pitcher plant, sundew plant, They are example for insectivorous plant. The animals live in forest. Forestal vasamanda yavudu wild animals. Gooseberry is rich in vitamin C. Bamboo belongs to grass family. Here in question answers I am asking examples for herbivores, example for carnivores and examples for omnivores and then also the uses of animals. Animals in the yenin uses idadun kuda I am asking in multiple choice questions. Then which animals change their body color to protect themselves from enemies? Enemies inda kaapadkolakke yavudu body color change madadu? The chameleon and leaf insects. ಇವೆರಡೂ ಕೂಡ ತಮ್ಮ ಬಾಡಿನ ಪ್ರೊಟೆಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋದಕ್ಕೋಸ್ಕರ ತಮ್ಮ ಬಾಡಿ ಕಲರ್ನ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳುತ್ತೆ. ದೆನ್ ಮೇಕ್ ಎ ಲಿಸ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಫುಡ್ ಐಟಮ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಒಪ್ಟೈನ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಅನಿಮಲ್ಸ್. ಅನಿಮಲ್ ಪ್ರಾಡಕ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್, ದೀಸ್ ಆಲ್ ಆರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಫಾರ್ ಅನಿಮಲ್ ಪ್ರಾಡಕ್ಟ್ಸ್. ದೇ ಆರ್ ಮಿಲ್ಕ್, ಎಗ್, ಮೀಟ್, ಫಿಶ್, ಹನಿ, ಕರ್ಡ್, ಬಟರ್, ಗೀ, ಬಟರ್ ಮಿಲ್ಕ್, ಚೀಸ್. ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಫಾರ್ ಅನಿಮಲ್ ಪ್ರಾಡಕ್ಟ್. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದೆನ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಮೇ ಬಿ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಆಸ್ಕಿಂಗ್ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ ಪ್ರಾಡಕ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ. Next here in this also I am asking multiple choice questions like wild animals are living in forest. Then examples for wild animals examples yavudu athwa the which fruits are available in forest. I am asking in multiple choice questions. Next study this one, trees that grow in your place and trees that grow in the ಫಾರೆಸ್ಟ್. ಫಾರೆಸ್ಟಲ್ಲಿ ಬೆಳೆಯೋದು ಯಾವುದು, ಇದ್ರಲ್ಲಿ ಬೆಳೆಯೋದು ಯಾವುದು, ಇನ್ ಆನ್ ಅವರ್ ಸರೌಂಡಿಂಗ್ ಯಾವುದು. ಸೊ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಆಸ್ಕಿಂಗ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದೆನ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಯೂಸಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಫಾರೆಸ್ಟ್. ಇದರಲ್ಲೂ ಕೂಡ ನಾವು ಕೇಳ್ಬೋದು ಕ್ವಶನ್ಸ್ನ. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಯೂಸಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಫಾರೆಸ್ಟ್. ದೆನ್ ಇನ್ಸೆಕ್ಟಿವೋರಸ್ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದೇರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ಸ್. ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ಸ್ ವಿಚ್ ಈಟ್ ಇನ್ಸೆಕ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ಸೆಕ್ಟಿವೋರಸ್ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ಸ್. ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಡ್ರಾಸರಾ, ಕೋಬ್ರಾ, ಲಿಲಿ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಪಿಚ್ಚರ್ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್. ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್, ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಸ್ಟಡಿ ದ two lessons, a day in the garden and then also go around. Oh sorry, first one the animal kingdom and the second lesson go around the forest. All the best children. Thank you. Jai Sai Ram.